All right, I'm back. Welcome to Kingdoms of Amalur. So, before I start, guys, remember, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Give a like for this episode. Thank you very much, guys, and let's go.
Building a website is kind of like painting a masterpiece, except it's nothing like painting a masterpiece.
Oh, please, no.
I never wanna give up, I just wanna be free. going back on what I've been told into the possibility of being me. And I'm so tired of control. It's coming over me and getting in my bones. And I've been trying not to let it show, but I can feel it in my soul. So take my chains and break them from the ground. All the walls I built are coming down. What was I running from? Running from? From the man that I've become. So take my chains and break them from the ground. I've been trying not to let go of something I can't see, and I can't see. Like I was digging out a dark hole and losing part of me silently. And I can't fight on my own. I need somebody who could be the antidote. Cause I pretend like I don't feel alone, but I can feel it in my soul. See, I pretend like I don't feel alone, but everybody knows. So take my chains and break them from the ground.
They are my sons and brothers.
All the walls I built are coming down. What was I running from? Running from? Was it from the man that I've become? So take my chains and break them from the ground. These walls are coming down. Take my chains and break them. Lives of what we make on these walls just started shaking. I'm just so sick.
Betrayal is the promise. I dragged that boy from the depths of a murder nest and then raised him as my own. To shake his spine and down. So, you're here on behalf of Delph and the treacherous Sal. I gather you're here to send a message as well. Let me guess. Blood has been paid for his crimes. What Delph doesn't realize is that the blood right is a privilege of the Red Legion. He lost that privilege when he betrayed us. The choice is yours, stranger. Throw your lot in with a monk and his coward god, or work for me. At least I will pay you for your trouble.
Decision.
Don't tell me you're as thick as your friend Delph. I require his death. Either you can do it, or I will send another. It's your choice.
Okay, so we have a decision to make here. We're going to kill Delph for this guy, or I don't work for bandits. Wait, 1 second. Don't tell me you are think as your friend Delph require this debt. Either can do it, we send another, it's your choice. I think I choose I don't work for bandits.
Unwise. Some of us are richer than kings. If you're not with us, you're against us. The Red Legion drinks the blood of its enemies.
Oh, no. Thank you. Done. Sig, man. Nothing special here. I mean, when I say nothing, I mean nothing. Okay, let's go to fast traveling.
Done? I don't know how I feel. It's like the end of a long nightmare. How can I ever thank you? I took up a collection around the mission. I lied and said it was for charity, but you understand. The others can never know. Thank you.
I filled the hunger I was hoping to save with wine, women. Anything and everything. The mission gives my life meaning.
I'll see you soon.
I'm glad you are well. His curiosity got invested. He almost lost it. But so young, foolish.
Mizaru has led us to this hilltop for a reason. That's to end Faye's long cycle of kinship with Chaos. These poor creatures crave order. Look around. This whole forest is a shrine to nature. Yes, as Mizaru's greatest gift. The men and women of Gorhat are good people, but I tend not to socialize with them. Their concerns are their own, as are those of St. Arthur's. Her lies and accusations border on heresy. To watch her words, lest they come back to bite her in the throat. This mission was founded to aid all those seeking Mizaru's divine order. There are others as well. St. Hadwin's is east of here, and St. Edric's is to the south. He is the authority, the great creator, the being of supreme order. All men. Claim him as their own. Of course, his wisdom is available to all who seek it.
What is this?